Greetings, everyone. I'm glad to be able to say hi to all of St. John's family members and all of our friends during this Eastertide season, and just want to tell you that I continue to hold all of you in prayer. I enjoy seeing you at the various services and gatherings we've been doing through Zoom and on Facebook. I appreciate all of the wonderful Facebook comments. And just to remind you to keep track of all of the events that we offer. Nick sends them out regularly. You have one attached with this. And we have Tuesday evening worship now and Thursday morning worship. We have the Sunday Facebook, and Wednesday evening we're doing a retreat series. And just so many offerings that we're bringing right now as a way for us to stay in touch. Every week we see new faces, people braving the technology frontier, and it becomes a blessing for everyone. I trust you're all doing well. Please don't hesitate to let us know if you have prayer needs, if you have people who are ill or struggling in some way. Please let us know. We are still a very strong and energetic congregation, and I hear from so many of you just affirming and confirming that your lives are good. But just stay in touch and remember to contact one another. Thank you for all of you who have provided face masks for me and encouraged me in so many different ways. Again, please remember to encourage one another. Many blessings, peace, much grace to each of you.